Jackson has time. Now he's taking a deep shot.